Riverlife is planning a revamp of Allegheny Riverfront Park along Fort Duquesne Boulevard in downtown Pittsburgh. Over the summer, the park played host to the Allegheny Overlook pop-up. Riverlife's leaders say that showcased the park's unfulfilled promise of being a destination in the city. According to our partners at the Pittsburgh Post-Gazette, the restoration includes a revival of the grounds, new benches, and new lighting. Work should finish by the end of next year.